Woke up this morning and turned on the news, hoping and praying I'd see no one I knew. See, my brothers and sisters are becoming very few, 'cause they're being caged day after day by the ones in blue. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, but not for all. Land where my brothers die, mothers and children cry, a loved one call. They say all lives matter when we say black lives matter, but we know all lives matter. It's society that says the latter. When folks are startled in the street by seeing folks who look like me, we gotta change that mentality, that if you're different, you must be a threat to me. I just wanna be protected from those whose minds are infected with racism, prejudice, and hatred, whose authority needs correction. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, but not for all. Land where my brothers die, mothers and children cry, a loved one call.
Land of the free, home of the slaves. Free for who? My little bro in the cage. Free for who when ain't nobody paid? Free for who? They don't even get freedom in school. I seen a demon in blue. Hard to believe what I see on the news. Body camera wasn't keeping the proof. Is that not the same thing as a noose? When the bystander getting no camera, is that not the same thing as the truth? He protected if he wearing a badge. He could do whatever he wanna do. Still get to go home to his family. He's telling me he just need an excuse. He ain't even have a reason to shoot. He's telling me he just need an excuse. We got excuses. We ain't had no guidance. Ain't nobody leave no blueprint. They target us and profit when we lock the institutions. They maximize the time we go to trial, they don't reduce it. I don't got the solution, but I promise I ain't losing. Equality is equal quality, but we don't have enough. Still ain't got no reparations, what they okay, add it up. I know I can't stay down where I'm from, we don't just lay down. So when we fight and beat the system, then you can't be mad at us.
When I was in solitary confinement, I tried to escape again, got close. Police called me coming out of vent. They happened to be outside smoking cigarettes at the time. So from there, they took me to this other prison, which was supposed to be the maximum security. They placed me in a cell 24 hours a day with a camera in there. That's the jail I actually escaped from.